Hi, I'm Rachel from Joovy Customer Service, and today I'm going to show you how to remove the Qool seat off of your new Joovy Qool Stroller. On each side of the seat, there are these buttons, and you just want to push them in at the same time and lift up. And that's how you remove the Qool seat from your new Qool Stroller.